Hey guys, I'm back doing another reaction video. We're gonna be reacting to the Lea Janelle and Nicole Kirkland collaboration video for Tutu Whoa Whoa by A1. This is the one that's on the Lea Janelle's channel, but I'm expecting that there's gonna be different dancers in there, so that's why I'm reacting to this video. So let's get into this video. Yeah, but it's a different video because they got two different outfits. Yes! Nicole is acting up. They acting up. I don't know what's going on with Nicole. You better leave. I can't stand Aaliyah's ass. Yeah, they living. Hey. You better leave. Come on, I can't stand the cold. This is stupid. Come on, mama. Let them know. Is this my best friend? Yep. Here comes Dark Chocolate about to ruin it. Come on. Come on, slow it down, mama. See, this is a kid with her. Yeah. Here we have to live for her. All the way, give it to me. Nobody does an ass shake like her. I'm sorry. Nobody does an ass shake like her. Hey. I can't stand her. Yes, way. Yes, way. Hey,
bring it back.
Yes! Come on, boys, give it to him. Okay. Y'all better dance. Come on, nah. They both in it. Y'all better dance. Why they dancing? Y'all better dance. That's what I'm talking about. No, he didn't just do a backflip with heels on. Why he just do that? Y'all, it's not playing. That's what I'm talking about. Come on, dark skin. Come on, dark skin girl. Come on. That's dark skin on the left. Hey. Why are they dancing? That's what I'm talking about. Come on. I really need to learn all these people's names. I watch it too much, nothing else. See, again, partner, this is what I'm talking about. Partner dances that are done well. This guy in the way. Give it to him, mama. Hey, hey. No, she didn't. They getting sensual with it. Y'all nasty, and I live for it. No! Y'all better perform, bitch. That's what I'm talking about. Nasty as hell. I'm sorry, guys. I'm about to go into a whole different register. That's why I stopped myself. Ooh. Come on. Y'all better hit. What is it with the ass to that? I love them. Hey. Alright, I can't. First off, let's talk about Nicole's outfit in the beginning. I can't deal with Nicole. I don't know what's been going on with Nicole, but Nicole's been acting all the way up. And I feel like I'm going to keep on saying this with every new video that's in 2018. Nicole keep acting up, and I live for it. Nicole keep acting up for me. For me, but do it for yourself, but do it for me as well. So, when I first saw that there was another video, I didn't know what to expect. I didn't actually know until I finished the other video, but I saw that Aaliyah had a different version on hers, so I was like, okay, I gotta check this out. So I was like, all right, let's see how this one's gonna go. And I was very happy with it. Again, I'm gonna keep on saying it. Whenever I see guys in the video, it's always fun for me, because it's always fun seeing girls and guys dance together, especially that partner dance that got really, really freaky and sexual. And I was here for it. If y'all don't know by now, y'all know I'm a little a mess. So I like nasty shit. So I was impressed with that. I like partner stuff, so that was a good partner thing. They were a little bit off at first, but at the end they brought it back together and did all that stuff at the end, which made up for it. So I'm really happy that it panned through. The two guys, the guy with the pink pants, and then the other guy, the light-skinned boy that was doing it, had me the whole time. I couldn't stop looking at them because it was killing it. Then my girl Dark Chocolate was in here, killing it as always. As I said while reacting, nobody can do the booty thing like her. Nobody. And all the videos that I watched by with any other choreographer, she just does it better than everybody. She can't be beat, and I just gotta say it all the time. And her ass is just everything. So overall, I just love this video. I'm just happy that they I just want them to like collaborate more, because these videos are giving me so much life. So please, Aaliyah, Janelle, and please, Nicole, please, please, please do more collab videos, because it's really doing something. Like, you can see how many views these got. You guys need to continue this. Hope you guys like my reaction. Saw me be crazy. I'm trying to learn learn the choreography while I'm watching these videos. So you see me trying to do some choreography in my chair like a crazy person. So hopefully you guys like my reaction. I'll see you guys in the next reaction video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys later. Bye. Okay, I was supposed to say bye, but bye, guys.